After this morning, President Trump will pardon Susan B. Anthony nearly 150 years after she was arrested for voting. The suffrage leader was protesting laws that made it illegal for women to vote in the United States. Today marks 100 years since the passing of the 19th Amendment, which granted women the right to vote.